Show how important that role is going to be for Sergio Busquets tonight, and of course, who they're going to look to for goals? None other than Luis Suarez.
25 goals in 43 appearances for the Uruguayan after his ban for the opening 2 months of last season. Just wonder, fitness permitting, and he plays a whole season in the forthcoming La Liga Cup. European champions possible. Well, whatever the time of year, a matchup between Barcelona and Chelsea has a real lick of the lips about it, and an opportunity for some of the fringe players to impress, at least from the start. But the fans absolutely delighted to see that Luis Suarez is once again a starter. Barcelona have made some signings in the close season, despite their ban. That well-documented ban in two transfer windows, but they have acquired Arda Turan, the Turkish team. But Courtois is back in goal. Kurt Zouma into midfield. A start two for Oscar. Those the four newcomers.
From the two coaches. They know what the expectations are from the rest of the world and the rest of Europe. That's why they've reached this.
Nice first touch from Suarez, trying to bundle his way into a shooting position and denied it. And he's asking the referee, Alan Chapman, for a penalty.
Win-to-win stuff. Through the legs of Matic. Good defensive work from the player. We're expecting
him to step on the gas there. It wasn't the best of back passes to the goalkeeper. Now Suarez, it's a lovely pass, perfectly weighted. The ball, and Suarez! And a fine stop from Courtois. Gone back to Catalonia. Could open up here now. Suarez! It's another great stop from Courtois. Really come to prominence with Atletico Madrid. Look at Suarez's face. He said, look, what have I got to do to beat you?
We talk about Sanders, Luis Suarez. Good skills to get away from Zouma.
Suarez again. Shakes off for Matic. Gumbel. Suarez. Great work from Luis Suarez. It should be 1-1 now. Great block.
Luis Suarez is giving Zouma a real tough time, and Gary Cahill. He's really working that Chelsea back four pretty much on his own. Sandro's Chelsea. Busquets playing in a more advanced position. He could easily have just said to Busquets, sit alongside Gumbel, change out shape.
Sergio Roberto sitting up. Suarez came at him quickly. Of course, Barcelona did have to make one change. They didn't have Mathieu. Oh, it's a poor header, should be punished, and is it over the line? Looked it, don't think we need goal line technology, despite the best efforts of Kurt Zouma to keep it out. But it was really poor defending by Chelsea, which has gifted Luis Suarez and Barcelona the equaliser.
See, Mathieu, with the ball forward, gets the deflection, and it is really poor. A defensive header, and that's Filicueta. The last person he would want that sort of header to go to was Luis Suarez. It's a good effort from Zouma to try and keep the ball out. He does. I see Mathieu's delivery into the box, a little bit of spin on it, but he can't give Filicueta any excuses. Has turned their back on it. They assumed it was a goal as well.
For Barcelona, as Lunas is in the shoot.